dream come true, really. I've been looking forward to this day for a long time, ever since I was a little kid, so it's really cool. It's really,
really cool. How big of a deal is it not just to commit to a D1 school, a dream school, BYU, but to commit with a teammate right next to you?
It makes it that much better, really, because Jackson's such a great guy, and he's an even better player, so I'm excited to play with him again and get another 4 years after the mission. So.
What can BYU fans expect out of you in that secondary? Because there's not a ton of, I mean, a little bit of film on your high school, but not as much. So.
I'd say the biggest thing is just effort. I'll give him 100% every time, so I'll never take a play off or take a day off or anything. I'm going to be there 100%.
Are you excited this day is finally here, that this process is over, and now you can just move forward?
Yeah, a little bit. I mean, it's fun going through the recruiting process, but at the same time, it's kind of a nice relief to have it over with. So it's good.
Did you lose any sleep last night, last minute?
No, not at all, really. I knew where I was going for a long time, and I'm excited about my decision. I'm 100% sure about it, so that's good.